Pistol shots ring out in a barroom night. Enter Betty Valentine from the upper hall. She sees a bartender in a pool of blood. Cries out, my God, they've killed them all. Here comes the story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world. Three bodies lying dead as Patty C, and another man named Bello moving around mysteriously. It's my work, he'd say, I do it for pay. And when it's over,
pass along the trail. But then they took him to the jailhouse, where they tried to turn a man into a mouse. All of Reuben's cards were marked in advance. The trial was a pig circus, he'd never had a chance. The judge made Reuben's witnesses drunkards for the slums. To the white folks who watched, he was a revolutionary bum. And to the black folks, he was just a crazy nigger. No one doubted that he pulled the trigger. And though they could not produce the gun, the DA said he was the one who did the deed. And the old Algeria agreed. Carter was falsely tried. The crime was murder one. Guess who testified? Bello and Bradley, and they both all they lied. And the newspapers, they all went along for the ride. How can the life of such a man be in the palm of some fool's hand? To see him obviously framed couldn't help but make me feel ashamed. To live in a land where justice is again. Criminals in their coats and their ties are free to drink martinis and watch the sunrise, while Reuben sits like Buddha in a 10-foot cell. An innocent man.